Hello everyone, welcome to Behind the Curtain here at Queen's Hall. My name is Elliot Francois and we have Mr. Richard Ragoobarsingh here to talk about Man Callaloo.
Yeah, and we're on this weekend at Queen's Hall. We're actually closing the show at Queen's Hall. So Friday night at 8:30 p.m. and Sunday at 6:30 p.m. And Friday night we have a special. It's $150 and of course Sunday, the 6:30 show, is $200. You should not miss it. It's undisputedly the number one comedy of 2017. And of course it's about a woman with three men. So you know it's a bacchanal. And of course it features Nikki Crosby, Penelope Spencer, as the friend who assists. Nikki is the one with the three men, and you could understand that. And of course, it's myself in it, and Aaron Schneider and Bradley Logan. So you should not miss Man Callaloo. I mean, we have been to various theaters, but we are closing in Port of Spain at Queen's Hall on Friday and Sunday this weekend.
Come on down. Behind the Curtain at Queen's Hall.